Somehow I knew Dragovich was still alive.
He became your obsession. You spent the next 5 years trying to track him down.
He was everywhere! Just, I couldn't get him out of my head. He's just like the others.
He found so much shit, he doesn't even know what he's saying.
Pressing this. Just always in my head.
No, I want to keep pressing you.
Hey! Who are you people? What do you want from me?
We want the numbers, Mason. That's all we've ever wanted. Take us back again, Mason. After Baikonur, where did Washington send you next?
Vietnam. Fucking Kaesan.
This was in 1968.
Yeah, I was part of the SOG unit led by Frank Woods. It was recon on covert Russian activity in Laos.
What about your CIA handler, Hudson? Was he in Kaesan? Do you remember him there?
Hudson. And Mr. Shades. The guy was an ice cube.
This is the Psychedelic Music Show at AFVN. I'm Army Specialist Zach Johnson. Our APO here is 96309. If you send a request to that number, what we do is we open it like this. When it arrives, we read it, pull out that record, and play it on the air. Like this one, Fortunate Son by CCR.
Woods, he's here. Woods, you look like hammered shit.
I'm so tough for shit, John. It's not, baby.
It's good to see you.
Me too.
Jason Hudson, CIA. Thank you for your time, Sergeant. I've already briefed Mason broadly about the situation.
Let me fill in the blanks for you. Back in 64, the CIA gave up control of covert operations in Southeast Asia and handed it over to the U.S. military. That, McAfee Sovereign. Now, aside from being a base for the Marine Corps, Kaesan is our launching point for all cross-border activities, mostly Laos and Cambodia. Missions are S&D, sabotage, black propaganda, strategic recon, POW rescue.
Decision to
I'm
make.
Okay.
Thank you.
cover! Check this open! Come on right out of here, boys! We got a lot of napalm around here! Free us! Just hit this! You gotta be mine, Mason! Look before it's working!
Contact down! ass out of there! Repeat your last!
On me!
More NVA moving in! Infantry and armor! Give us another fucking division hit out there!
I thought he was a pussy! Now that's what I'm talking about! You're the best kid on the toe! Yeah, but it's damn sight more maneuverable.
BF-143, authorization, Sierra Oscar, go X-ray. Priority 1 ordnance to my command.
Affirmative X-ray, engaging.
Use the controls to steer the tow missile.
Arc light, 5 minutes out.
Keep it up, nuts!
Arc light, BF-143, beginning bomb run. BF-143, beginning bomb run.
At the trend line!
I see him!
BF-143, beginning bomb run.
You look like hammered shit, Mason.
Nama, do that to you.
It's good to see you, Alex.
Jason Hudson, CIA. We're here to talk about your encounter with Russians in Laos. We got word a defector might be in play.
Today, communications are in chaos, and commercial flights from the airport have been canceled. While some...
The Tet Offensive was the beginning of the end. When America really started losing the war. Inside the MACV compound in Way City, you established contact with the Russian defector.
No!
We know you did! He turned himself in at MACV! You were there, Mason! He had intel on Dragovich, everything, but it was a lost cause!
Shut the fuck up!
The NVA had surrounded the city. MACV had all but burned to the ground. The defector was surely dead.
He wasn't dead!
It was a lost cause, and you still went in! Why?
His protection team had gone dark. I couldn't accept that he was dead. I needed that fucking dossier!
The forces came under the attack. Stopping the attack and forcing the battalion to return to the MACV compound.